Welcome to a lesson on adding and subtracting gallons and quarts. In the first problem, we are asked to add 1 gallon, 2 quarts, and 3 gallons, 5 quarts. We are asked to leave the answer in gallons and quarts. So we could convert everything to quarts, find the sum, and then convert back to gallons and quarts. But because we are asked to give the answer in gallons and quarts, let's see if we can find the sum using the given units. We will line the sum up vertically, so we have 1 gallon, 2 quarts, plus 3 gallons, 5 quarts. And now let's find the sum. 2 quarts plus 5 quarts is 7 quarts. 1 gallon plus 3 gallon is 4 gallons. So this is the correct sum, but it is not in the correct form. Notice here we have 7 quarts, and because 1 gallon is equal to 4 quarts, we need to perform an exchange here. We need to exchange 4 of these 7 quarts for 1 gallon. To show this, let's write 4 gallons, 7 quarts as 4 gallons, plus let's write 7 quarts as 4 quarts, plus 3 quarts. And now we perform an exchange for these 4 quarts. We exchange 1 gallon for these 4 quarts. So this is equal to 4 gallons plus 1 gallon plus 3 quarts. 4 gallons plus 1 gallon is 5 gallons, and therefore the sum is 5 gallons, 3 quarts. This is the correct form for the sum because 3 quarts is less than 1 gallon. And now let's find a difference. We are asked to subtract 2 gallons, 3 quarts from 5 gallons, 1 quart. Again, we could convert everything to quarts, find the difference, and then convert back to gallons and quarts. Let's see if we can determine this difference using the given units. Let's write the difference vertically. So we have 5 gallons, 1 quart, minus 2 gallons, 3 quarts. Now looking at the quarts, we cannot subtract 3 quarts from 1 quart, and therefore we need to perform an exchange. We need to exchange 1 of these 5 gallons for 4 quarts, and then add it to 1 quart. To make sure we understand this, 5 gallons, 1 quart, is equal to 4 gallons plus 1 gallon plus 1 quart. And 1 gallon is equal to 4 quarts, so we can write this as 4 gallons plus 4 quarts plus 1 quart, which is equal to 4 gallons, 5 quarts. Writing 5 gallons, 1 quart in this form will allow us to perform the subtraction. So this is equal to 4 gallons, 5 quarts. We still have minus 2 gallons, 3 quarts. And now let's perform the subtraction in this form. Five quarts minus 3 quarts is 2 quarts. And 4 gallons minus 2 gallons is 2 gallons. 2 quarts is less than 1 gallon, and therefore this is the correct form of the difference. The difference is 2 gallons, 2 quarts. I hope you found this helpful.